the bad boxes and looking crosses as an owls.
Philip has an obvious talent for woodwork. He says he finds making things relaxing. But he's most proud of the skills that enabled him to secure a job with the NHS.
Admin, do some core assessments packs. You give it to people, like customers who've got a little disability. And I do lots of filing, phone calls and things like that in the office a lot.
What does it make you feel like when you get up in the morning and go off to work?
I'm really proud of myself because I've got paid work.
The vision of the Minstead Trust in the New Forest is for people with learning disabilities to achieve greater independence and lead fulfilled lives as full citizens in society, and that includes going out to work.
Fewer than 6% of people with learning disabilities are in any form of employment whatsoever.
From an employer's point of view, why would you want to hire someone with a learning disability?
Satisfaction of employers with people with learning disabilities and the other employees increases. The studies have also shown that people with learning disabilities are more likely to stay in that employment, and actually when they're asked about the quality of the work people with disabilities is as good, if not sometimes better, than a non-learning disabled employee.
Like most 20-year-olds, Florrie likes to dance, and like most people of her age, she wants a job.
What sort of things are you learning?
To polish glasses, polish cutlery and fold napkins, and set up for a conference.
What sort of job would you like to find?
At a pub.
The Minstead Trust supports more than 200 people with learning disabilities every week. 140 regular volunteers passing on skills, each person encouraged to realise their potential.
My mum used to have to do my shopping for me, but now I can do it myself.
And how does that make you feel, that independence?
Really good.
Paid employment isn't for everyone here, but the first four people on the Step Up for Work programme have found jobs, and the aim is to prepare many more for working lives most of us take for granted. Kerry Swain, ITV News.